Alright, let's get this show on the road. Xen. Gotta be my trusty crowbar. Wait. Wow, the shotgun is actually called boom candy. And here is the new Xen. I guess that's where we're going. Oh yeah, so I guess that's the protozoa, because there's an achievement for killing all the protozoics. I guess it's not just to get a scope for the level. Apparently there's a way to skip this entire level though by doing something. Like taking a jump. Fuck, I actually did not mean to do that. Alright, that's that. Let's actually get the head in the game here. Landing jets. Of course, the barnacle. Oh, this is the new healing pools. I swear I just heard, yep, there he is. And there was another Gore HEB suit up there. Why didn't it work?
Power,
I don't think I was supposed to go that way. Should really install a grappling hook. Made it. I'm taking this shortcut then. You know, I don't think this was a shortcut. Shot that one. Okay, it didn't double jump there until after it was in midair. Is the way the rock is, because I jump and it's not throwing me forward. Here now, anyway, and that was just for the missing scientist. Though I won't be able to get all the scientists. Apparently, there was an item I was supposed to bring from Xen. That's in the Lambda Core. That if I bring it all the way to the end of the Golnark's lair, would open a secret passageway that would get me the last scientist, as well as I think actually make me allow me to skip the Golnark boss fight. all the way out of water. Fucking rock. Bastard. Got it. Oh, it's not a, this thing would not flip. No, it's never been on it. Survey team had a bad run in. Wow, that sucks. Didn't get a suit on in time and the freaking head crab got him. Quiet now, very quiet. This seems desperately trying to save the guy. Oh, I'm going that way. I think I found the guy's legs. Somebody got pissed off and came up right through the wall. literally like some of a horror film, this bit. Destroyed him. Oh wow, looks like the place blew up. Right, moving on to the next part of Xen. Buddy. Crystal. I got it. That thing just got killed by that plant. I actually want to go back and just check this hill up here. Obviously, it's still healings, but. So, I remember in the original Half-Life, Xen was just literally just rocks. Floating rocks, and that's it. This now seems like a world that would be inhabited by creatures. News written all over it. Thank you. Man up.
administered, vital signs are dropping. Minor lacerations detected. Seek medical attention.
Where are we? We're still in Xen. Shit, my health is so low because I'm just trying to haul ass through these things. Is this shotgun different or is it always stuff like this? Sounds there, something sounds big. Oh my god, new hound dog, very nice. They explode. Oh, I like the ones, I like them. Why do they have to explode now? I mean, is that what we see? Yeah, that's where we started. Huh. Damn it. What was that noise that went rah, 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 rah? I thought I believe I've heard that sound effect somewhere. Why did it switch immediately to the fucking rocket launcher there? Ourselves. Double kill. Oh, the plant can reach around. Oh my god, there's so many useful things. I do like how they have new stuff in Xen now. I guess that's the way to go, but I don't know where to go. See up here. I think I missed a step. Maybe I'm not supposed to bounce up that way. Am I supposed to find a crystal? Yeah, I had shot the thing though earlier. Made it. I double guessed myself there. There we go. Geronimo. Hope there's a healing pool somewhere nearby. I need health. We should be reaching the Golden Axe Lair now, though. Soon. Hopefully. Maybe. No, I have no liquids to drink. No, we're still on Xen. Oh, these are supposed to be longer levels anyway. What we got in this area? I see a healing pool. Just to show how strong the HEV suit is, if we can tank shotgun shells like that.
40%.
Oh, I just got bad news written all over it. Think about it. Fuck. And
power 40%.
No, I can't because I spawn instantly down here. Fuck, I ran straight into that one. It's like somebody said, hey, remember this, the rocket fucking laser hallway in the missile storage bag? Let's do it again. Even worse. It didn't even jump. Didn't jump again, what the hell?
Power 40%.
Why isn't it jumping? Also, who put all these troop mines down here? But anyway, now we need a quick save now, just so that way we got a little checkpoint. Have the heart to blow those little guys up. I like them. I thought if I fired the rocket into that tree, I would have got the kill for the, thing. You ever think you're going around circles?
Chemicals detected. Minor fracture, major blood lacerations detected.
Ow. I made that anyway. I don't even have to go all the way there. Fuck. I saw that kept hearing hound dollars. Why didn't it do the double jump? I was starting to panic there. And then remember the survey team, anyway. Right, so where is that K? Okay, there it is. Let's go back on track here. Grab it. It's not letting me double jump there. Why? It beeped. Going up. Oh my god, it's a snark nest. That was close. I got eaten by a head crab. Why are there so many barnacles? Alright, the exit's open, but I wanna check one area. Made it. Got it. Reminds me of the Starship Troopers game that came out in the early 2000s. I don't know what that was. When I went to jump it, moved me away from where I was trying to jump. We're not. Simpler. Quick save. For another play around, there'll be more ammo. Oh, hey, it's recharging my shields. Nice. Oh, this is ominous. Where am I? Oof, nearly lost my footing there. Should be reaching the end of Xen soon. I mean, near a while. I don't even know how long we've been here. Depending on how long this loading screen takes, we might not have our answer. Still on Xen. I have a feeling this might be a maze. Or not. Hang on, this whole level could just be teaching us how to use the jump jet. Geronimo! Underwater barnacles. Let's hope this is the right way to go. Squid. Yeah, this is a nice looking cave. There's a note written on this. Black Mesa, send me supplies. Was this supposed to be, or am I supposed to go somewhere else now? Mess of barnacles. Got him. Grab this. Uh-oh, it's a double heal. Now we move on. I mean, after all that, I could have been the other level. Still Xen. low running time from these things. I completely screwed myself over there. There are so many hell laws. Dicks. It's a doorway. You know, also this area looks like the starting platform that you start on in Xen in the original game. We found an alien base. What am I supposed to do here? Still on Xen. Glass is cracked. There we go, we got our first gem. No, that's where I came from. Goddamn barnacles! You break my shitty boy last time! I was wondering why did they let me jump out there only to do that to me? Oh wait, there's a way up here. What am I supposed to do here? Got him. Here we go. Damn it, the elevator went away. Ah, that ain't working either. All right, we gotta get through this here without blowing these things up. And from the sounds of it, there's gonna be some hound eyes. How are you supposed to do this? Blow it up and blows you up the sky high. Okay, I think I got it now. I got it. Wait. Hold the phone here. So is me just blowing up anything? There we go, that got him. There we go. It works. Not arguing with that. I realize this is an hour, so hopefully this ends soon. Fully healed up. Can take that with me. Mm-hmm. like a look at this one. So where does this piece plug in? Oh, I guess it's right next to it. Fixed? No. Need the other cable now. And we can see where we go next. So that's probably all they're sending stuff to Earth. Now maybe this is finally Xen done. First half anyway. First, third, fourth, sixth, eighth. We just played a waiting game. Here we go. And go next layer. Okay, we are finished with Xen. I'll do this next. Howdy.